Hello guys, and welcome to an update. In this update I'm going to talk about basically some RAM I added to my rig. So basically, as you can see, I have 3 gigs of RAM right now. And this is my graphics card, and that's not important. So basically, school is starting again, and as soon as I get some free time, I'm going to do episode 3 of Fallout 3. And that's basically going to cover fixing some stuff around Megaton and stuff like that. So stay tuned, subscribe, and take care.